now is fighting to be a soldier of Allah in Egypt for Hafiz Al-Quran. Doakan untuk dia berjaya, insyaAllah. Okay, business starting point. I believe that you have gained lots of information from our first speaker, Mr. Ashabul Yamin, Puan Saifaliza, Cik Airul Nizam. They are perfectly designed to be here today to render as much knowledge as they could to all of you. Yeah? However, the time frame is very limited for today, but we are planning big. The snap coming down. Yeah? The first step of the business starting point. Not forgetting, yeah, we go for the second slide. Find what motivates you in the business. You must have the key point in your heart, in your soul, di dalam jiwa, di dalam hati, bukan di dalam minda. Seandainya di dalam minda, terlalu mudah dihapuskan. Tetapi seandainya daripada hati, the connection is too strong. No one can pull it away from you. Like what the patient I'm having now. I want to have a quality time because I love to share. I love to speak. And I would like to declare to all of you, my biggest dream is to become an international speaker. I not have a speaker. No one can rent up that from me, and I believe I'll make sure all of you guys here today bring back something for you to remember when your future comes. And a goal without plan is just a wish. I believe semua orang dah ada idea tentang dream board, dream book and whatnot. Please draw it out. Please voice it out on the board. Tell me from your heart. Dengan lafaz Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, tulislah dari hatimu, gambarkan daripada hatimu, lihatkan dia di hadapan Allah. InsyaAllah, Allah tidak pernah menggagalkan orang yang berimpian dan bercita-cita tinggi. Tidak lain dan tidak bukan, selain daripada mengilhamkan usaha yang terbaik daripada diri individu itu sendiri. So, that's my burning desire. For 20 over years, I've been working for people in medical industries. It's no joke. It's no joke at all. Yeah? It's like door-to-door basis working. I was in the rat race. Yeah? And you have read Robert Kiyosaki book, Rich Dad Poor Dad. The rat race stories was inside there. It's too alarming. It's alarming. Day and day. My time has been tied with the company. I'm married with the company. Dia berbayar gaji I for the stress level that they are giving. So it's always my dream to have a vision that one fine day I'll be on my own. At the age as young as 27 years old, I still remember I don't have any eye. May I know what is your dream? The first word is still the same until today. I will always imagine, I inspire, sorry man, I will say that, I will inspire most of the women in my community for a small scale, in universal for a big scale, to make you guys realize a deep heart potential that you have in you, even though your name as a lady. It is such a strong power that you have within that you haven't declared. For example, it's very clear. Our president club lady, Saifaliza, give her a round of applause. It's this. So man, stand up, voice out, pull up your socks, run. What are you waiting for? We are just at the beginning of the year. Come on, let's race. Yeah, Sai? Anyone here want to challenge Saifaliza? Men especially. Come on, raise up your hand. Very nice. And Sai will mock you. It's okay. You know what? You go and see her, let her guide you. And I'm sure Nifaris cannot sleep at night because Nifaris will have to do the job after that. Okay. Siapa yang nak raising her sign this year? Awesome. What's your name, brother? is mine, it's up to me. Siapa yang I nak determine, siapa yang I nak cakap, right? And I enjoy with my time, I enjoy working with what I do. And of course, when you are tied with the company, no matter how much you earn, believe me, you still have a debt to settle. With this business, with the unlimited income that you're going to have, has been shared by Yamin, has been shared and has been secured by Iron Liza, has been affirmed by Safa Liza, the income is unlimited. For those seniors here, leaders, you have experienced the income and you know that how much the business earned that would settle your debts. True? Exactly. Don't delay your success. Whose word is that? Siapa yang cakap tadi? Sikir mana cakap? Tak ingat ashabul yamin. Don't delay your success. You don't worry dear, we have forum after this. You can see his face again. Right? Financial freedom. Everyone wants to have that, yeah? And, of course, in this business, the challenge given by Prudential that allows you to travel to the whole world with 5-star treatment. Kalau sajo-sajo lah nak pergi beratur ambil tiket pergi LA, kau ada? Ya, tiba-tiba, kat Isak Gana nak ambil tiket pergi LA, memang tak kerja. Kedek juga aku ni kalau nak pergi macam tu, baik pergi buat murah kan? Alright? Baik apa? Shopping? Okay, next. So, you must expect here guys, when you have a big dreams, of course, there's always gonna have a big challenge. Yeah? But like my lovely sister said, she is so eager to start the business. Demam dua hari, kaput. Ambil lah datang juga, sebab kakak dia nak jaga kan, suka tak suka datang. Pak tanya je dekat sini, siapa yang nak start business tak demam? Semua demam pun. Yang tak demam tu tak buat kerja je. Betul tak? So you are not alone. Yeah. Yeah, big dreams always have a big challenge. Of course, average person will only have an average problem. Tetapi, manusia ni, dia suka big problem ke average problem? Kita nak average problem dan nak big results. You pay peanuts, you get monkey lah, baik. Yeah. So it's always a high price to pay. Nothing is good, very good and cheap. Syurga Allah itu, heaven. Yeah, we know someone. I believe that you know about heaven and hell. The step to go to heaven, senang ke susah? Huh? The price that you need to pay is not an easy thing. So if you expect the average results, it's okay to stay with the average problem. Fine. My dear friend Yusita, want to come here today? Tayar pancik. Big problem kan? Gunung semangka lagi. Pukul 10 pagi ya. But she has a big dream. That is why Allah tested her with a big problem. That's nothing, bayar je kot. Kan? Kalau kepala pancit, bayar. Kepala kalau pancit, tak boleh tolong. So, it's all about the dream. Write it down. It's your commitment for your future. Don't you ever take things very light. Tidak pernah ada yang mudah, tak pernah ada yang simple untuk sesuatu yang indah, untuk sesuatu yang berharga. Allah hanya menganugerahkan yang terindah kepada hamba yang terindah. Designer, createkan hidup you all dengan satu impian, because it is free. Fly as high as you want. Dream wherever you want to go, because it is all yours. You are the captain of the ship. Remember? how good my associate Diana has given up to you. Right? Keep saying that. If you have read a book by T. Harv Eker ataupun daripada Prof. Muhaya, hasil daripada T. Harv Eker ni buku, my inner world create my outer world. Dunia dalaman saya create dunia luaran saya. That was from T. Harv Eker. Right? So, it's all about choice. For those who still part-time, you have choice. Berani untuk bertindak. Apa yang buatkan kita teragak-agak? Semua rawan bila kita cakap rezeki itu daripada Allah, betul? Tapi kenapa? You tak boleh berhenti kerja ni sebab tak stable ni. Yeah. Rezeki Allah lagi tahu, tapi ini tak stable ni.
So make
your choice today. This hand is holding business. This hand is your job. How greedy you are.
Portion ni besar mana eh?
Besar ni.
So,
you have to let go one.
Join it together.
Can you hug your dream? Can you?
Yes.
Decide. You can hug your dream, but you must let go the other one. Be willing to leave a side of your shore, then only discover the new island. Next. Well, Saifaliza has asked, anyone has dreamt to become an insurance agent? I did not. But you know what? Sometimes a wrong choice will bring you to the right place. I'm in the right place, alhamdulillah, on this stage. When I first came interview in this business with Yusliza Yusof, he's one of the co-founders, I asked the question, can this business offer me to become an international speaker? My first question, he said, yes, then I'm in. I come because of my dream. Nobody can grab it from me. Any batu penghalang kat depan, I can buat sebagai batu loncatan. I will jump just to grab my dream. No one can pull it away from me. No one can take it away from me. I'll do whatever it takes to inspire people, to inspire the world, to inspire you guys to stay on your dreams. Work it on. Until I see you in Edinburgh. So, whatever the struggle that you have today, I'm sure there are many seniors here have experienced the struggle, have experienced the pain. But it makes you to become a better person. It makes you become a stronger person. Have you ever give up? Have you ever give up, Bayang?
No.
I can see the sparkle in her eyes with her dream. Congratulations. Inshallah, I believe that you can grow higher. See, she is the strongest lady that I've ever met. Arbaya! Despite the struggle that she has, she grows day by day, year by year. Sekejap saja pertemuan kami 3 tahun lepas. Tapi sekarang connection dah macam adik-adik. This is the beauty of this business. Your connection, even with other agents from other agencies, it's just like the siblings. Even we do not know each other before. Tetapi Allah itu yang wajib yang mempertemukan kita. Allah itu yang wahab yang memurniakan. Dia juga yang fatah yang membuka jalan. Masihkah ragu-ragu lagi? Cepat. Pasalah, kau bagi mic tu kat aku. A big dreams, a great things, always takes time. Remember, we are not in a scheme cepat kaya, okay? Despite the challenges that you're having currently, coming next, no more HD coverage, no more LC coverage. Don't you ever give up. Don't you ever feel sad. Because things happen for a reason. Allah allows things to happen for a reason. To bring you up. To strengthen your heart to become a very strong person. To grow you as a better khalif on the earth. One client called me by the name. Habis dah tak ada HP, tak ada hospital benefit, I dengar. Apa dah insurance credential? I cakap, people yang buy from Prudential adalah people yang mengutamakan value 60,000 coverage in a year. If you just look for 50 ringgit in coverage, I advise you to make the saving in your tabung haji every week to put in you. Boleh? Kau dapat lebih saving kau? Kau nak sangat? Yeah? Or you want that 60,000? Which one that you choose? And he starts. I kena posture lah as an agent. Tak kan? Dia cakap, you lah, dia mana buang lah. that's not happy at all.
Yeah.
But as time goes by, you can adjust, you can adapt. Adapt with whatever description that you have. Don't get blamed. Jadilah seperti ikan di dalam laut. Sesungguhnya lautan itu sangat masin dan terlalu masin. Orang beli ikan masin, kena jemur tau, kau boleh masin. Dalam laut dia tak masin. Kau nak makan masin, kau kena jemur. Buat garam. Be in control. Always. You don't copy other people. If you are in a blue ocean strategy, you don't compete. Sell your strength. Sell yourself. Thanks. It's all about patience. It's all about belief. Nothing is impossible if you want to transform to be a better you. See yourself a better you. A pretty you by end of 2015. A happiest you, Star Club 2016 in Edinburgh. I don't speak London here. I speak Scottish. Let's end up to Scotland, babe. You are more than what you think for. You are worth than what you could ever think. Tetapi manusia ini, setelah tahu diri mereka terlalu sempurna, masih menghadkan keupayaan minda di tahap yang mereka sendiri tak nak. Aku boleh takat ni je lah. Kau tu, Leila. Tadi you jawab pak belalang. Kan? You pula tahu, kau tu boleh lah. Aku ni macam ni lah. On you. That is why your introducers bring you here today. That is why some of the leaders here today, they are succeed because of somebody. That somebody succeeds because of somebody. Because of the potential that they see in you. But unfortunately, you don't appreciate that. Aku kena drop that button. Kena berata. Anak aku tu nak beli susu dengan apa? Sampai dia memang harga kot, sampai tergeliat-geliat lah kaki nak buat timbang. Tengok YouTube Ronaldinho. If Ronaldinho can do, I can do. No class, okay? Tak ada dah kita orang invest kat kelas-kelas timbang bola ni, tak ada. Next. You see? This is how we reach our step. From I won't do, you will try. Siapa pak tai? Siapa nak try? This business is not for you to try. The business will try you. Whether you can sustain or not. Next. Learn from the expert has been elaborate by Yamin. Okay, next. Okay, this is a video after year 2006. This video 2012 before he flew. Next. Watch it.
They say it's lonely at the top, and whatever you
think,
you always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. Nobody's invincible, no plan is foolproof. We all speak our own of truth. The same shasty cats that you hang with and do your thing with can set you up and cut you up. Nigga, peep the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are lessons you should learn to. Let's face facts. Although the seas lays tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us. There ain't nobody to trust. It's like sabotage. It's got me ready to bust, but I can't jeopardize what I've done up to this point, so I'ma get more guys to help me run my own joint. Cultivate and multiply, motivate or else we'll die. You know I be the master of the who, what, where, and why. See when you're shining, some chumps won't wanna tell ya. All these selfish jealous folks who wanna pull ya down.
Everybody is jealous, so no one will force it. You see the words, how powerful he is. He represents world after that. His desire is so big until he said, your selling insurance is much more easier. Tak payah timbang bola. You see, my elder son, macam mana dia transform daripada kurus macam tu. Dan dia kata, failure excuse is only for lazy people. They call me crazy, but I call them lazy. He fought from there to here. It takes a lot of discipline, I can tell you. Cara dia makan tak sama macam kita makan. He cooks by his own. He has his own way of cooking. Less oil, grill food, gym. It's painful gym. But he said, I just want to prove. And he's following Prince Air, actually, one of the great motivators, inspiring him. And after that, Prince Air is the one request to friends with him. They are buddy now. And he said, you are welcome to US at any time and stay in my place. I just like your desire. You see what the world can do, universe.